Thank you. is entertain you from the 5 CDs that we have released in the last 6 years. From the latest, Blinder. Gusage. This has been Breakdown. You like this song? Hence allegations, things left unsaid. Yeah! We'll play one of those tunes now for you. Alright, that was enough of this.
Oh,
This next song will be the first time we played it in a good 4 years. We tried it out at Soundcheck. Oh, we'll get there. Come on. So, forgive us if we screw it up, for we do not. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
could do another one off that Dursuit CD. A special vocalist will be doing this too.
To a caution soon, I guess across the line, somehow. And if I lost some of your hope, I'm sorry for the fires of my mind. And I don't ever really understand all of the things that you say, but I try to anyway. It wasn't a day to stand in life.
Shoulders. this next song was written because we used to be associated with this guy. We used to think of him as a friend. He later proved us wrong. He became an ass. So we decided to write a song about him. Because he likes to take credit for where credit is not due. The stage takes credit for being the man or man behind Collective Soul. They have a serious mental problem, as such this guy does, because I saw an interview with him. So, and the sad thing is, he knows it. This is called Ghost.
You want to, cause you said so. But I want to, all about you. But you got to, you got to.
Come on!
yourself in your vow to settle on New York City. Thank you.
Mr. Shane Evans on the drums. geniality, Mr. Will Turpin on bass guitar. My little brother Dean Rowland on rhythm guitar. And I am the older, wiser, cuter brother, Ed. Oh, I love you back, baby. I love old guys, so I'm not afraid. Betty, Betty, and you too, Ross. This next song, I have to say, because we started playing it on this tour, I actually despise B-sides or hit tracks because to me, you know, if I'm going to let you hear it, I don't want to degrade it, you know? It's like, that's I want to do the best I can, so the hit track and B-sides don't make sense to me. I mean, I'm sure it does to other people, you know, I'm not the end-all, know-all, I'm an absolute idiot, so anyway, but for this band, we don't like hidden tracks or B-sides. So this next track is a hidden track. And the reason being is because in today's world of music, they add this other word to it called business. So therefore, it's not about music anymore, it's about music business. So that's why, if you listen to the end of this, which was the last track, was Crown, and you wait 1 minute of silence, you'll hear what I absolutely think is one of the best songs you've ever done. It's called She Said. Oh, Thanks a lot. So it's kind of like my award for getting into music, because, you know, if he thought it worthy enough to come in and put his Sir Nightness down and play the piano and sing it, you know, it's kind of cool to know. But he couldn't be with us this evening. He's in Atlanta. He's kind of resting up. He's been touring and all that stuff. So instead, this evening, to make a special guest appearance to sing the second verse and the second pre-chorus in this song would be me. I know I'm not a knight.
But she's the most born to have ease of this trip to reality. I have witnessed tragic comedies. It's the world in which she lives. When I walk in my arms, I'm all what she needs. She walk in and pour her what she needs. She'll have a perfect baby. Troubles blooming, well, sense will play. Still strike through all the rain. There's no purpose she has yet to claim. She's like a big dog on the parade. When I walk with your miles, the devil know what she needs. She'll walk with your miles. Thank you.
In the words of Bon Scott,
we'll be right back.
so much. We want to take this time to thank Fastball. They've been joining us. We love that band, love those guys. You know what? They're about melodies, music, you know, it's kind of cool. It's they're a great band. We really do appreciate them, and thank you for your attention with them this evening. Most of all, we'd like to thank you good people of Chicago for allowing us to come back and hang out with you one more time! So we've done 5 CDs in 6 years, I promise you, we're not done yet. Good night for me, really great night, I promise you. There's some nights, you know, shit goes on in your personal life and you try to deal with it. When I get on stage and I get people like you, I'm telling you what, there's no therapy better than you people. Thank you so much for this evening. That's all I can say. Thank you so much. A sixth member in Collective Soul now, I have a feeling.
So let me ask y'all, what do you think of Collective Soul tonight?
Yeah!
You know what? Let me give you a little inclination. We're playing okay, but we suck. For a time being, but if we had these motherfuckers tonight on our team, we'd be rocking and rolling, right?
Yeah!
Hey, without any further ado, you know what? I'm just here because I'm their friends. We met. But you know what? This is their prize. They deserve what they get, and you know what? They fucking rock, so fucking give it up!
I know he has a great curveball, but he's got a cute ass also, don't you think?
Plus, I got a fucking free pair of drumsticks for my little son, Ron. And he's the man!
We have to work a theme song up for that young man. I'm telling you right now, there's a theme song somewhere. It's time to sing a song together.
Now my curtain has been drawn.